electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm thinking.
And?
And your chirping is not helping. I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right.
So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters. I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. Have you maybe... I'm looking for someone. Jack...
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in to
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
My mistake. I hadn't planned on stopping. A failed coupling forced my hand.
Yeah. Always some failure hide mistakes.
Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
If you have a problem, I'm willing to hear it.
Let me tell you what my problem is. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stream. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
Are you one of those who believe everything the talking heads say? That nomads are the world's greatest evil?
No. I'm a man that respects order. Corps brought us that order, and I intend for it to stay that way.
The Corps pay you and have you on a leash like a dog. You know that?
Mm-hmm. But you don't want to see me bare my fangs. So I'll ask again. Where's your clan?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I heard this place is famous for its hospitality. Glad to see it wasn't just rumors.
You're damn right we are. When people come along who know how to behave.
I sold broadcast and comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it, and hit the road, quick.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee, wish I could say the same.
Why can't you?
You abandoned the clan. I can't help you anymore.
I never knew you to be so cautious.
Try loyal. Rules are rules. The system won't work without him. Can't. Nomads get the work in these parts because it's nomad turf. Wouldn't be a problem if you're still a backer. You should have stuck with them, joined up with the Snake Nation like the rest.
Snake Nation can kiss my ass. I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
Are you Wells?
Jackie, por favor.
I'm V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz. It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle?
You need a backbone, cabrón. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle? These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate?
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff, he looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass. So, we headed out?
You have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds.
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we?
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking. You know they'll notice if you're nervous, right? You have to calm down.
Right, yeah.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
Relax. It's all in line with procedures. It's all part of the plan.
Hey, guess you know what you're doing, huh?
If you want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Now, please report to room number 2.
Please sit. Papers.
I know the rules. Everything's there.
It might be. It might not be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
If anything's wrong, just say so. I'm sure we can figure it out.
I haven't said anything yet. The question is, should I expect to find anything out of order?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. Tell me what happened back there.
The customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it!
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car!
Damn.
Smooth! No problems!
If you think this is my fault, at least have the balls to say so.
I don't know yet. Is it?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences!
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
Pendejamente ridículo. So what now?
I could ask the same question. Will you keep whining, or will we put a bow on this thing?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. I can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. It's just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
I don't know if your client's gonna be happy getting an open package. It usually means trouble.
Fuck the client. You gotta start working for yourself sometime. No commission, no middlemen. And I need to know what I'm selling if I'm gonna try to find a new buyer.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Oh, mames. A real iguana. A lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antil what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about him. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
You know what, Jackie? You're not all bad yourself.
You don't mean that, mano.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first.
You.
AC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The City of Dreams.
anesthesia.
Everything chill, hermana?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local tried to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Found yourself in a hole, sounds like. You need help?
Knew I could count on you. It's, Cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
You ever gonna get wise, Pepe? Please tell me your brother's doing all right.
Doing his thing, you know. So, can you help?
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
He's a good boy.
You're saving my life.
He just lacks direction.
Truly.
Demons walk with him. They tear at his soul. But I'll tell him you're sorry and wish to make peace.
Hey, Kirk. Wanna talk?
V, been a while? Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot, and leave it at that.
A cred shark with business ethics. Sounds too good to be true.
Well, merry fucking Christmas.
Hell's your problem. Cut him some slack, will ya? He'll pay. Just needs some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No. You let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop into Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at?
Getting at? You probably need to think before you start something with a local son.
I'm open to other options.
What's this?
Grab a look. Preem ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared?
Of course. I'm a man of my word, you know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water. Spews cash out of every hole in his body.
And his name?
How would I know? Why would I care? It's a hot item, and I know where to find it.
Plan sounds shaky as fuck.
Oh, how so?
Sounds like you're looking for a sucker.
This ain't no setup, V. Heard you got a good head. Maybe we help each other make a few eddies.
And your man, Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield Tech used for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Oh, come on, Kirk. Even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Ember's in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Oh, I was at the hospital.
Malone ain't getting a bell fight.
Bullshit! El cabrón is best in his weight. Fuck, I tell you.
Spare a veteran some change.
Boxer?
Standing. Understand? NPP.
He don't think. Never pass.
So you're a vet today, huh?
What can I say? War stories rake it in.
Here. All yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
So to the people in Santo. Be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Haywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Yep, no place like home. Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down-home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my...
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Ember's.
Front door?
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard her, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good? Busy already?
2 years gone by. Not much has changed.
You know Haywood. It has strong roots. Ever watered by the same blood. Now, tell me about you.
I'll pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Shit!
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty, what's it gonna be?
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shitbucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here, their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who is that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just strap down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Status.
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Yeah. Something I can help you with.
Kirk sent me.
Mm-hmm. Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes. Do your thing.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Hmm. Looks like this'll be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out.
Wow. Fuck!
You can drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
Get you got us?
Friendly BD, drop your weapons.
Don't move!
You're under arrest.
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see them. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now!
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce white.
Hey! Detective Stinks. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stinks.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting.
How about that? A pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
You know fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Hey, come on, Stint. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, I just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, We get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fucking dirty street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Motherfucker.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Stents wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should've known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Wait, Wells? Like, Mama Wells? Thought I recognized the name.
She's my blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Just like that? You put a barrel to my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies, you're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first.
You
AC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm here.
You all right?
Fine. Just needed a breather.
Sounded like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah. I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Don't worry. I'm not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called. Dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone at Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka counter intel, you're always fucked. Don't worry about me. I'll manage on my own.
Buena suerte.
An Arasaka investigation eliminates a terror cell in Rio de Janeiro, ending a string of attacks and executing those responsible. Arasaka's counterintelligence division effectively secures a corporate summit in Jakarta.
Christ V, you were supposed to be here an hour ago.
To attack and sabotage it.
Got held up, but I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Ugh, hanging up. I'll be in my office. And you hurry up.
Career was abruptly interrupted by war upon his doorstep. Saburo Arasaka enlisted as a pilot in the Nippon Kaigun, the Japanese Imperial Navy. By the age of 23, he had already achieved the rank of...
Militech hit three of ours. Now we're evacuating the rest of our facilities in that part of Europe.
What's the status of the three?
They're dead. Once everyone else is safe, we'll issue a statement to the media.
Saying what?
A tragic accident during routine security system maintenance would be my bet.
Mr. Jenkins asked for you. He's in his office.
Hey, V. It's been ages. It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
I didn't know you were in Night City. How have you been?
You know how it is. A week ago, I was still in Cape Town. I heard you're in counter-intel. Must have a shit show on your hands right now after Frankfurt. Jenkins is your lead, right? Is he what everyone says he is?
What's everyone say about Jenkins?
That he's effective. Like any psychopath. Apparently, he's gone a little crazier lately.
Hey, he's in a tough spot. The director was supposed to greenlight his promotion when the Japanese arrived. She stabbed him in the back instead. And you, who do you work under?
Abernathy. She's really good. Came up with the whole Cape Town ploy on her own.
Abernathy. The bitch who burned my boss in the promotion to Spec Ops Director.
You know how it is. Things happen.
Yeah. They do indeed. Tell me about the op in Cape Town.
Operation Cargo. You know about it?
Arming local conflicts in Africa. I didn't know that was you.
It was me. We dumped crates full of rifles into the ocean. They had to be pulled out using borrowed fishing boats. Same old circus, but hey, that's how wars are won.
Listen, sorry, in a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure, sure. Good seeing you again.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
Don't look, but that's him. Jenkins' boy.
I couldn't work with that prick. What do you think they're doing now?
They need to mop up the leak. The company could lose a boatload.
Please enter the antechamber. Visitor authorization granted.
Are you online?
Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds.
They're about to begin. What's the situation?
Yeah, just as we thought. You know what to do. Start now. Director Abernathy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
This isn't the first time Abernathy set you up.
No, not the first. Smeared me in front of Japanese execs so she'd be the one promoted to director of Spec Ops. The cunt. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. Take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates. Driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband, everything. Use it and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Credship transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
What can I say? Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City Counterintel. I need an analysis of the legislative procedures for lunar-based licenses. Yes. Yes, the Sea of Clouds. Black clinics, operating outside earthly jurisdiction. Of course, unofficially. No, not yet. We're just exploring options for now. On the authority of Director Abernathy, yes.
Say again.
That's clear.
Hmm.
Say again?
I have those reports you asked for?
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
AB, you alive? How's things in the Viper Pit?
Viper Pit. Couldn't have said it better.
You in some trouble?
Not yet. Right now, I just need a soul I can trust.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed.
Is it Frankfurt again?
No, different issue. Local.
Tell me, quick version.
Our agent at Biotechnica suspects they might be onto him. They recently granted him red security clearance. That's top. He's been fishing for dirt, but it's been slow.
Your point?
They're clean. Like we run orphanages clean. Bleached server clean. We suspect they flagged him and are feeding him phony data. Should we greenlight exfil or let him keep looking?
Projected risks?
Limited threat to life. Not Biotechnica's style. Blackmail's possible. Leveraged against false accusations in the media. The guy has kids. He'd crack.
Pull him out, but calmly. Don't raise any eyebrows. Otherwise, they'll catch on.
Jenkins will be livid.
I'll handle Jenkins.
Understood.
Nothing to add. No, I didn't say anything of the sort. That's right, no comment. How many times do I have to say it?
Tell your people to be careful.
They'll be searching for dirt on us now.
Lunar bases are huge to them. They won't forgive us for this.
See the report on the vote? I mean, shit.
The world's going to tear us apart when the word gets around.
The world's never going to find out. And the few who do know the truth, they won't know it for long.
Access granted. Provide your destination.
Bring up district analytics.
Increased NCPD presence and activity has been reported in Haywood. No official statement has been forthcoming. Intercepted radio communications suggest MaxTac has been sent to the area. A widespread power failure has been reported in Santo Domingo. All other districts exhibit activity within expected parameters.
Destination: Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
stop the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. 5 European Space Council members are dead, while 3 remain in critical condition. Authorities are still looking into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments as they come to light. Stay with M54 News for the latest.
Yes? We weren't scheduled to connect till the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
Things are dandy. Everything is.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day, they'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Has been detected at the destination.
Find a spot close to the bar, as close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Problem, psycho suit! This look like a landing pad to you? Could have fucking crushed us.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you.
Seems trouble once in.
Keep an eye on the AV for me, will you?
I don't get paid to do that.
I wasn't asking. And not a scratch on it when I get back.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Come back to my place. Grab one last drink.
Don't even start.
You don't come here often, do ya? It's good to see you, cabrón.
Now sit down and tell me what's got your shorts in a knot.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking, as long as you don't get flatlined. And you know how it is. Can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Jackie, before I start, this stays between us.
Por supuesto.
I'm serious. This thing, it could ruin me.
So could I. You do realize who you're talking to, right? The guy who's done this before. Remember what happened in Mexico, at the border? I peep one word.
I know, you saved my ass. If word about the cartels had gotten out.
But it didn't. And this won't either. That's why you came to see dear old Jackie.
Data shard. Take it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
Huh. The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Delicate situation, I know. That's why I need somebody I can trust.
This ain't no delicate situation, hermano. It's a hit job. Plain and simple.
You know how Arasaka operates. Or, okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can. And I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
To this.
Was that a toast? What the hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana, to the mamacita you meet at the bar, but this doesn't say a damn thing. To this. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit, you know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Soldiers sold to those Arasaka fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Think I have a choice? If I refuse, they take everything and leave me nothing.
Yeah, well, let them. They'll also take the fist they got gripping your balls. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty picky about who I let touch my balls. And Zaburo and his matones, oh, they definitely do not make the cut.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
V, is that right?
You're from Arasaka HQ. Is there a problem? Are you here about Frankfurt?
We're here for you. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
Name and department again? Didn't quite catch it first time around.
Ugh, fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the shard.
Smart choice.
We done?
With the formalities, yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move
it. Yes, Bennett. I think you fellas might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure this barrio's your style, let alone a healthy option. Queda claro.
Is that a threat?
You start shooting, maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. It'll do for now.
Dodged one there. B, how you feel? You all right?
Like shit. My throat's like sandpaper. I'm not sure I can breathe.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills, trembling hands, cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Hey. Hey. Should I get you to a Ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
TT policy's gone, Jack. So are my biochem controllers. Company pad. I mean, they've seized my bank account. Not frozen, seized.
Jesus, these fuckers move fast. You sure you feel okay, though? I mean...
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to them. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
About to say, I still have a friend? That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, fool. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Don't look so hot. V! V! Hey, hermano. Your new life? It starts now.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. Legends! Know where you'll find most of them?